on the screen? Is it black?
Yes, Mom.
Well, this resume is getting
sued. Where'd it go?
Just not by who you want. You need a better plan.
I need it.
Indeed, resume is more than a resume. It works harder for you, helping edit and improve. And it gets you seen by the right people. All without having to do it again, so.
There's a person.
Got a picture.
I got the volume up way high, so we'll see what happens here.
Uh-oh.
Big commercial.
This is just what's been playing. I don't know.
Sounds over on the left.
Yeah, I know. It's on like 80. What's this? The same picture I had from earlier.
It is. I knew a transfer from SMU. That's all they're showing is that same guy. He must be really good, Dalton.
Wait, hold it. Fast forward. Up. Maybe you have to sign up. I need two hands up.
There you go.
Once again, we did it. Once again, I caught it right off.
I don't know.
They called him up there. He was beloved as a player and as a coach. It's been a tough program. How the strong line for the Colorado Buffalo.
Colorado Buffaloes. Don't forget, we gotta play Oklahoma.
I think that one counts.
Don't eat it up, man. It's really good stuff.
Cheyenne? Something happened to Cheyenne with a boulder?
Yeah.
How rude.
Well, that was a thumbs down. But we don't have to shoot it big time.
CJ, right?
I don't know. Even when Chris says, yeah, I just threw it away. You guys are so, so silly.
No. No one to rebound. Boy, this looks familiar.
New season.
Thumbs down. Point Colorado. Oh my goodness.
Colorado won the Pac-12. Well. Isn't that what they said?
Well, no. And I think a 3-point shooting percentage.
I bet Frank Hoiberger's getting mad at that now.
Without even dribbling, KJ hit Hadley in stride. I like what we've seen so far for Colorado. The offensive end, Scott, is the ball movement. Well, you've got a lot of
like they do. You've got some of the transfers who come in. We'll talk more about that for the Ivy League a little later on. You've got a lot of new guys out there. A lot of guys who haven't played together, but yet the bowl movement's been very crisp so far and quick.
Yeah, quick. No one's, there's no ball stoppers and unselfish play. And when the ball moves around like that, it's really hard to defend. And Colorado's got a good look almost every possession.
So 10-0 Buffalo. 3.5 minutes gone by. 4 of 6 shooting so far. 2 of 3 from downtown. And the Huskers have got 2 turnovers. And they're 0-3 from the floor.
Good luck, you clear.
First sub of the game.
I've got Julian Hammond out there for Colorado.
Yeah, I know.
Also, Gavin
Dyer. Quite a few for an exhibition game in Colorado.
Yale, for a great defensive player that Dan picks up. As a graduate transfer
from college sports.
Out there for the rest
of terrible.
Vanderbilt.
Three,
missed him. And the weak side rebound to Simpson.
What killed him? Why, Bucket?
Lost the hand on it, but tipped it to De Silva. There's a scramble. Now the bus control. De Silva's such a heavy player. Look at the ball skills. Down the lane.
Travel.
And a bump and a whistle. And a turnover. Colorado. Good start for the Buffaloes. 15:59 to play in the first half, and they're pitching a shutout. 10-0 over the Huskers. Here in bowl.
Somebody put some plastic wrap over there.
Guys, now look, Dave's good.
That's a new commercial.
Tad Boyle.
That's
why you have to be in shape. That's why we do conditioning. Fatigue makes cowards of us all. How quickly do you get a coward? How quickly do you get a quit and give in
to it?
That's
oh, no.
You gotta ask yourself. What I like to see is guys playing through it.
Mom?
Mm-hmm. Yeah?
Haven't scored yet. Almost 5 minutes in. Vanderbilt. And they got a happy pick and another turnover for the Huskers.
Mark about able to give the rest of the high five. We went to that first TV timeout without a foul call.
Now what happened?
I appreciate that.
Make it up for a missed opportunity early on. Going down to the next year. Thank you.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. We have another chance.
This time, guys, this time.
This is the time. Did he get fouled?
Then we got some free throws.
We might make some free throws.
Was mom?
Five minutes is gone, guys. Well, the good news is they're not scoring anymore.
No.
Come on, come on, come on.
Come on.
Hey!
Oh my God.